Hello Chess-Fans, Matthias Blühbaum, the Grandmaster from Germany, is still in the lead after 9 rounds in the European Chess Championship. It takes place in Slovenia and goes over 11 rounds. Here you can see his lead. He is the only one who has 7.5 points, followed by 3 players with 7 points. So Gadim Bailey, Sargsyan and Lagarde are following Blühbaum after 9 rounds in the Europeans here. Okay, let's have a look at the results from round 9. There were a lot of draws. Blühbaum against Nisi Piano, understandable, both from Germany, made a draw, and also board 2, Saric against Sargsyan, and also board 3. Lagarde won against Shevchenko, and the IM Gadim Bailey defeated the famous grandmaster from the Czech Republic, David Navara, and pushed himself to the top. And here we can see the pairings of round 10 for today. And we see Blühbaum, the leader, plays with the black pieces against Lagarde at board 1. And board 2 sees the encounter Sargsyan Gadim Bailey. And board 3, Saric against Abasov. Here we can see a lot of players with 6.5 points. It's a massive grandmaster field, a lot of titled players, 150 participants in this huge tournament, where the first 20 players advance to the World Cup, the FIDE World Cup, and we have still round 10 and round 11 and maybe some tiebreaks if necessary. So everything is still possible, and the top pairing here is Lagarde against Blühbaum, and of course I cheer for my countryman. He is also from Germany like I am, but I wish of course every player good luck and best of success, and let the best player win. Okay guys, I hope you liked this little overview, and if you want, we see us in the next video. Until then, bye bye.